Hixis Yui is gonna come today, right?
Yeah! I hope she gets all her lines right this time.
Hey! It's Ultra Ranger Pink, not Yui. But she's awfully late this time. I wonder if something happened. She said she'd stop after her event at the department store.
Oh no! Look at what's happening on the news!
Isn't that where Yui was having her event today?
Oh god!
Is Yui here yet? I want to see Big Sis Yui!
It's going to be okay. I'm sure Yui is just fine.
I guess at the very end, I wasn't much of a hero, was I?
Hearing voices again?
Ranger Pink didn't die fighting evil, but in a random, stupid accident. She never defeated the Shining Duke, never made anyone feel brave.
That sounds like a show that'd get canned almost immediately.
Ren!
To the very end, I was just flaky Big Sis Yui.
Now isn't... Factor, activate! Turn yet! What say we bring out a big attack?
Blessed arm!
Wasn't so bad.
miraculously, all the children who came to view the hero show escaped the sudden explosion unharmed. Here are what some of them had to say.
I was rescued by the pretty lady. The pink one saved me. Thank you, Ranger Pink.
However, actress Yui Mitsusagi, who guided the children from danger, has yet to be found. Given the scope of the explosion, many fear the worst. Yui Mitsusagi was not simply an actress who played a hero on stage. She was a hero in real life.
Yui, are you okay? Did you hear voices again?
What? Got another earful of how flaky a hero Ranger Pink was?
Damn it, Ren.
It's true, right? I mean, Ranger Pink was pretty iffy as a hero. But it sounds like she was popular and awesome as Big Sis Yui.
Right. To those kids, you were already a hero just being yourself.
Maybe.
Come on, you don't have to cry.
What? She's laughing?
Find anything?